Hi folks, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22. Was it 21? I can never remember. Hold on. What is it assembling? Sorry, give me 2 seconds. 21, isn't it? 22. I never remember. It used to be the odd numbers, that's why I always think 21. Anyway, so we are still back on, obviously, Western Wilds. As you can see off camera, I have basically set up the fields the way they were towards the end of the last save file before the corrupted, so it seems this field's a little bit bigger. These two are a bit bigger than these two. That's fine though, because they're going to be the main ones anyway. So it's harvesting time, and I've also there's a mod that lets me buy vehicles that I've leased, so you can see I've still got these two that I'm leasing, which is about 3k each, so I'm leasing about 6k a month for these two, so I kind of want to either buy them or return them soon because they are costing quite a bit. I bought the harvester, all the tools, and I think the two Massey Fergusons, or is it one of them? It's the case. What was the case? This one here. Right, so that's the least one, and the Fent. The Massey Ferguson, which has got the Limer on it, that's purchased. Anyway, this is going to be a fairly short one. All I'm going to be doing today is we're just going to harvest, and then I'm going to plough lime off camera. Well, I'll maybe start the plough when the harvester's a little bit further along, so let's actually harvest. I think that planter's a little bit sticking out, but never mind. So yeah, we should get the majority of the field in this thing, and I'm gonna use the van to offload. It's kind of cheaty, but I know how to get the van into the loading bay at the train station so we can get more value for the soybean. So what we'll do then while we're waiting. 3,000 at the train yard, that is really good. Show price. November is a really good price. Oh, it says 2,900. But it's currently sitting at 3,000 at the train yard, so I might just take that straight down at the end of the harvest. So yeah, well, I'm just going to let this roll. Once it's further down the line a little bit, we'll put the plough on, then follow with the limer, and we'll do the ploughing and that off camera. We'll just get the harvesting done today, so enjoy. should also mention, you probably saw over there that field, because that was the grass field. I've actually just planted that because we'll just do that whenever. Although, from where I was sitting, it doesn't look like it's actually grew, but I'm assuming that's grown. Because it looks... Maybe it could just be the lights, the way the lighting is in this game, but it didn't look like it was... It just looked like a ploughed bit of ground. It didn't look like actual grass. I should have just jumped in one of the... Actually... So yeah, that's the potato, potatoes, and then obviously over there you've got the corn, sugar, sorghum, all that stuff is going to be up there. I just want to see. Yeah, it's grown. From a distance it didn't look like it was grown, but yeah, it's grass, cool. So once we've got field 2 set up, which is the sugar beet one, we'll move to that field and get the grass done, because I did notice there's a good mower that's bigger than the one that we had been using, and because it's like a trailer one rather than the all-in-one tool, it doesn't leave lumps everywhere, so we'll get that set up. I usually sell the starting vehicles, but I quite like this little pickup. So yeah, we'll just jump back in the combine and we'll continue.
things.
Right, I'll move the combine back down to its usual spot, off camera. But I want to take this van down. I've got, is that 140,000 litres almost? 3,000 a litre, per 1,000 litres, I believe. We should get a really nice amount from this. So, yeah. It's going to be a long one. Because, yeah. We've got a lot of work to do. A lot of farming. So I'll show you how we're going to unload this trailer. Hold on. Someone's just messaging me. I'll talk to them in 1 second. Let's why is OBS on that screen? OBS is on my main screen for some reason. So yeah, I think it's the first grain trailer that we come to. Is ours. I don't know if this is going to work. I think it will. But I believe this is how we're going to need to unload this. So we'll jump up onto this train. I should be able to grab the van. Then we somehow line it up onto the wagon and then jump into it. There we go. 461,000 plus the 8,000, so that's 450-something? 57,000? I'm not entirely sure. But that is a decent amount for that one field. But unfortunately, each field is going to be about 2 million to completely fill it. But that is not bad for our first official full harvest, because if you remember the last time when we harvested, we accidentally reset the vehicle and that lost us quite a bit of crop. But I think this next one will be even better because it wasn't, that field wasn't limed. So the pH layer of one, it was low, like really low. So the crop value, the, not crop value, the, what I'm looking for, the yield, the crop yield wasn't very good. So I'm hoping, once it's limed, it'll be much better. So as I say, I'll let the lime and the plough finish off camera, and then next episode we'll get the planter out and the roller out, and the manure spreader out as well. So we'll get them working as well. So I'm trying to see, I've got two tractors, haven't I? Well, three. Do I need three? I think we do. Because for the next set, we'll need three. Because we'll need the planter, the roller and the manure all in the one field. But yeah, we'll get that done. As I say, next episode. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Farming Simulator 212. We finally got some decent yield from that crop, as I say. Next one will be even better because it would be a proper yield. Because if we're going to the pH level, I don't know if it tells you. Yeah, I think we need to skip to the next day or month. The value should be much better once it's actually spread. I don't know why this keeps moving forward for some reason. But I'll keep an eye on that. I think that's moved forward again, because I had it away from the field and it's suddenly next to it again. But yeah, off camera, I'll let the plough and the lime finish, and then next, we'll skip to April, and we'll do the plants rolling and what have you. So until then, have a good day. Thank you all very much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed today's episode. I will catch you all next time. Take care. Goodbye for now.